Mexico.
What's going on right now, man?
Yeah, what's going on?
One, two. Shit, get all tangled up here, man.
Yeah, yo, how's everyone doing today, man, for the block party? The weather's crazy, man. You guys enjoying the weather? Yeah, yo, I'm in shorts, man. I can't believe it's my first time this year. But real quick, before we get in the trap, I'm gonna let y'all know what Storm from Africa is about, man, because a lot of misconceptions, people are not too sure, man. So Storm from Africa basically breaks down to four components. One, being the clothing line, which you can see, the t-shirts. Two, the music, which you're about to hear right now. Three, alternative media, so you can check out Stolen from Africa.tv for some of our interviews. You know what I'm saying? We cover a lot of the local scene and just trying to do something positive. And four is our community outreach, man, just doing events and just trying to bring hip-hop right back to the essence where it belongs, you know what I'm saying? And another thing I got to plug in before we get to the news, I know I'm talking a little bit, but I just came from a rally for Mumia Abdul-Jamal. You know what I'm saying? He's been a political prisoner for many years now, probably longer than I've been on this planet. You know what I'm saying? So right now, you know, he's on death row. You know, political prisoner. And right now, there's a lot of things going down. So I got to plug in the website if I can find the paper real quick. Yeah. Okay, yo, so the website, I know there's a lot of cameras rolling, man, so you can document this, man. It's Partisan Defense, which is PartisanDefense.org. You know what I'm saying? So check it out, man, because that's hip-hop right there, man. So without further ado, you know, you ready, man? Let's make this happen, man. Let's get to the post, man. Big up T-West, man. You don't know. Yeah. Let's get to this, man. Some new joints, man. Yeah. Yeah. Let me feel that, man. Turn it up a little bit, man. I go by Logical Ethics. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Toronto's a wonderful place, man. We need to keep it that way, man. I'm loving the unity. Feel me? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Represent for hip-hop, man. Sticking back to the roots, the culture, you feel me? Yo, this is my life. The start of a new day. L-A-N-Y-J-A to the U-K. Take a flight on a Tuesday. Don't care what you say. Big things are gone. My life's like a movie. Rewind the film and play it back. Rewind the film and play it back. They used to call us color, now we fade to black. My people's if you... Yeah. Yeah. So things change without a doubt. We emerging. They're scared to call me black, so they calling me urban. A beast of burden, rebel with a purpose. Not what you're used to, trying to have me bamboozled. Look what I've been through, look what I'm into. All my fallen soldiers, we will always miss you. It's official, the black community got issues. Self-hatred runs deep, face each other with pistols. I'll extend my hand. I can't help those that don't want to help themselves. Again and again, deep in the bliss. Then they want to eat off my dish. I'd rather teach you skills, teach your man how to fish. But envy breeds hatred, wait, kid. Yo, cars drive by in a booming system. The cars drive by, slow movement, tripping. The cars drive by, trying to shoot, they missing. Yo, banning guns won't stop violence. Change your mindsets will. Yo, this is my life, the start of a new day. L-A-N-Y-J-A to the U-K. Take a flight on a Tuesday, don't care what you say. Big things are wrong, my life's like a movie. Rewind the film and play it back, back. Rewind the film and play it back, back. The future calls color, now we fade to black. My people's with you. Yeah, yo. So is you down for the cause, or you down just because? If you didn't have a pause, would you still choose love? Cause like I wasted some years. What I'm facing is clear. They can't replace what is here. They whisper hate in my ear. They're trying to divide and conquer on and smoke me like Arja. Gotta stand for my belief. Man, you play to us contra. Use a diversion, I see you lurking. They're scared to call me black, so they calling me urban. I carry the pain of my slave last name. Scotland and Jamaica made wealth from sugar cane. My family was chained, that's the blood in my veins. Stolen from Africa, we take it to a higher plane. Lest we forget, I'll never regret. One day I'll see it, rather me with amnesia. But this path is real. I ain't pushing up no daffodils. Man, they're trying to erase my history like Africville. The start of a new day. L-A-N-Y-J-A to the U-K. Take a flight on a Tuesday. Don't care what you say. Big things are wrong. My life's like a movie. Rewind the film and play it back, back. Rewind the film and play it back, back. They used to call us color, now we fade to black. My peoples, if you really want the you at. Yeah, yeah, find them real quick, man, real quick. Yeah, you guys feeling that? Make some noise for hip-hop, man. No doubt. Real quick, man, got shout out Unknown Misery. Couldn't make it today, man, out of town on the grind. Sometimes we gotta be two places at once, you know what I'm saying? And real quick, man, Stone from Africa is bigger than two people, man. You know what I'm saying? We represent all kinds of people. You know what I'm saying? Got shout out the Remix Project, Beasts of the Streets, you know what I'm saying? Lost Lyrics. How many people know about these movements that's going around in the city? Make some noise, yo. You guys can do better than that, man. I'm talking about, if y'all don't know about the Remix Project, if y'all don't know about Beasts of the Street, you guys gotta do some research, man. You know what I'm saying? I gotta big up so many people, man. So many people are doing the damn thing. I'm just loving the vibe. I'm loving what Toronto's become. You know what I'm saying? Been involved in the scene for over 10 years, and I see like a lot of development, man. So we gotta make sure that these events keep popping, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna get to the next track real quick, man. Yeah. Produced by Soul for Hire. Yeah, facing the fact, cold and back, it's all the G-Max, it's with the braces to match. We trans that it's been better, out to make dough, we pay bro, follow our lead. Who wants to be an MC? But CDs on Queen Street, the interviews on MTV. Your favorite Toronto moving all up in the magazines. Adjusting the climate, reminding it's all about time and we climbing. Over 10 years, we've been grinding, how did this happen? From rapping to fashion, and we the talk in the town. With deals on the table, we browsing, wanna know our next move. Connected to all they really who they say they are, we made it far. We have to make a shift to think of all the falling quits from running by these poverty pips. We want a politic, stacking a number, leaving our people to suffer. Cold shoulder, don't make me be the one to expose. I told you, crabs in a bucket, always talking this. Everything you get, you gotta work hard for it. Stick to your vision, get dope, stack chips. Everything you get, you gotta work hard for it. Crabs in a bucket, always talking this. Everything you get, you gotta work hard for it. Stick to your vision, kid. Yo, I got a bookie, as if a shirt, as if a hoodie. More than a statement, it's blaze, 10 for days of a slaving. See your eyes staring, it's for the gear that I'm wearing. Frozen dead in your trap, trap, thinking for statues. This is hip hop, and we ain't going nowhere. With your life drop, your haters better prepare. With the release of our label, can't even be to our table. Take it back to the essence, you even label me petty. Rollers travel like saddle, in the hood they got us like cattle. School had us baffled as a cop out, till we dropped out. Now we own businesses for the youth, deaf to witnesses. Out of the trenches, even though the odds were stacked up against us. We used to be hated, and now we celebrated. I see the look on their faces, and they wanna trade places. With success comes struggle, place a hustle with a hustle. Round and round we go, profound, my sound will flow. Crash in a bucket, always talking this. Everything you get, you gotta work hard for it. Stick to your vision, kid. Don't set chips. Everything you get, you gotta work hard for it. Crabs in a bucket, always talking this. Everything you get, you gotta work hard for it. Stick to your vision, kid. Don't set chips. Everything you get, you gotta, yo. So work harder. I know you can do it. Work harder. I know you can make it. Work harder. I know you can do it. Work harder. I got faith in you. Work harder. I know you can do it. Work harder. I know you can make it. Work harder. I know you can do it. Work harder. Got faith. You see the moves that we make it. Hustle hard like you Jamaican or Haitian. I see the people relate when they nothing basic. Even if it's 9 to 5, keep your eyes on the prize. Snakes in the sky, put the feet to the fire and let it fry. Your boss stop. Enough is enough. Your boss stop. Enough is enough in this battlefield. All we got is us. So get on your grind, cause we about to yell. Crabs in a bucket, always talking this. Everything you get, you gotta work hard for it. Stick to your vision, kid. Don't stack chips. Everything you get, you gotta work hard for it. Crabs in a bucket, always talking this. Everything you get, you gotta work hard for it. Stick to your vision, kid. Don't stack chips. Yeah. South goes down, man. Stone from Africa.com. Oh, shoot, I almost forgot, man. I got some free giveaways, man. Sure. All right, man. Yo, I'm going to ask a serious question, man. If someone come up here and answer me this, what is some kind of tangible change that we can create throughout the community of Toronto? Just an idea. First person to come here gets a t-shirt. The question is, what kind of tangible change can we make in the city of Toronto? You gotta come up here again, you know what I'm saying? You gotta come up here and say something, man. You gotta come up, first one to come up, you know what I'm saying? So, that's how it's going down, man. Yeah. Well, what's your name? What's your name, man? Sticky, all right, man. So, you have a comment you wanna address?
Yeah. Y'all need to stop the gun violence, yo. Why y'all shooting each other for?
Tell the cops to relax.
And y'all cops need to stop hating, though. Real talk. All us black people, you need to stop pulling us over for bullshit.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yo, that's like a frustration that's going on in the community, man. You know what I'm saying? We're all tired of the bloodshed, we're all tired of killing. You know what I'm saying? I love my moms, I don't sell drugs, you know what I'm saying? Straight up. You know what I mean? So the image that you see on TV, man, don't necessarily represent me. You know what I'm saying? I'm not about killing my community, man. You know what I'm saying? It's either oppressing or you're trying to rise above out of oppression, man. Let's make something happen, man. You know what I'm saying? StoneFromAfrica.com, man. You know what it is. Yeah.
Everybody give it up for Stone from Africa, y'all. My man pulled the Alex.